G4T reporting to you guys in Prescott, Arizona. We're getting blizzard-like conditions. They're shutting down roads all the way from Flagstaff down here to Prescott. I know you guys are used to the snow, but for a Southern California guy, this is just insane. So, got my water bottles in the car. I'm prepared for the long haul. It looks like one of my YouTube friends is coming to save me in his 4x4. But, I mean, look. There you go. I mean, people are just getting stuck in this stuff. So, I mean, I got a two-wheel Toyota Sienna. I'm not going nowhere. So hey, guys, you know, I was really excited about starting the Scrap Gold School and came up here kind of in haste, thought the weather wouldn't be that bad. But man, to me, this is like blizzard conditions. I don't even know. I mean, look at this. What the hell is going on here? Okay, great. I'm gonna break my window. Little did I know we'd get, you know, a couple feet of snow here in Arizona, of all places. The desert, supposed desert. So one thing I noticed, you know, everyone's really friendly when you're having a snowstorm. People are really out to help, but in general, everyone's getting stuck. And hopefully nothing life-threatening. I got the sleeping bags. I got water. I don't have food in the car, and I don't think I really need it. So anyways, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update that I'm alive, I'm fine, I'm just stranded a little bit in a parking lot somewhere in Prescott, Arizona. Peace out, take care, God bless.